I welcome you all. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to submit the solution of assignment on Moodle website. So in order to submit the solution of assignment, you have to log in to your Moodle account. So after logging, you can see this window. So in this window, you can see the number of subject to which you have been assigned, you have been enrolled. So I will show you for this machine design one subject. So click on this machine design one subject. So in this subject, you can see the number of activities that teacher has added. So these are the links for video, these are the quiz, and at the end of this unit number one, there is a demo assignment that teacher has assigned. So in order to submit this solution of assignment, you have to click on this assignment. Once you click on this demo assignment, you can see this window. Here you can see the name of assignment, that is a demo assignment. Then the submission status is shown here, that is attempt number. This is the attempt number one. If your attempt would be different, that number will be shown, that is attempt number 2, 3 or likewise. Submission status is not attempted, grading status not graded, as you have not submitted the assignment, so there is no grade, there is no attempt. Due date is 25th of July, you can see here, time remaining from today, and the last modified dash. So you can see here demo assignment PDF file. So you can click on this demo assignment PDF file in order to see this assignment questions which are in PDF file. So you can open this PDF file. You can refer all the questions and you can write on your pages and you can take the photos and you can convert it into PDF. Now you have to attach this solution of PDF here. So in order to submit the solution of this assignment, you have to click on add submission. Once you click on this add submission, you can see this window. Here you can see one option to attach your file. So I will click on this arrow. It will direct you to this window. So already there is a upload a file option is selected. So you just have to select this option, choose file, click on this choose file of this assignment. So I have created one demo solution file of PDF format. Click on that file, click open and select this option, upload this file. Within 2 to 3 seconds, this file will be uploaded. Now click on this option, save changes. So once you click on this save changes, you can see this submission status has been changed. Submission status, it was previously not attempt, here it is changed to submitted for grading. Once the teacher assesses that assignment and he assigns some grades for that assignment, this option will also change automatically. Here you can now, if you think that your previously submitted solution is not correct or teacher has suggested some changes in that solution, you can make the changes in solution. You can again scan it, convert it into PDF, and again you can click on this edit submission button. Again you can click on this file. You can delete this file. And again you can upload the modified version of solution. Again click on this save changes. Now you can see submitted for grading. You can see this option. So in this way you can submit your assignment on this Moodle website. If you have any doubt related to this process is very simple, you can mention in the comment section.